Can you believe this, honey? Middlesex County collected less money from property taxpayers this year.
Really? You mean they cut the county tax rate?
No, they didn't just cut the tax rate. They actually spent less money without reducing services.
Wow, that's great.
And Middlesex is the only county in the state to tax less this year than last year.
You better watch out or we'll have to put you on a diet.
Elaine Flynn for County Clerk, Crabiel and Fernicola for Freeholder.